Are you experiencing this app can't open? Check the Windows Store for more info. Error message while playing Call of Duty Black Ops 6? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Sign out from Microsoft Store app and sign in back. When you are getting errors playing COD Black Ops 6, the first thing you can do is sign out from Microsoft Store app and then sign in back. Open the Microsoft Store app, click on your profile icon and sign out. Then wait for some time and then sign in again. Follow as shown to sign out and sign in to your Microsoft Store app. Once done, relaunch the game and check. Method 2. Repair or reset the Microsoft app. Type Microsoft Store in the Windows search and right-click on the first search result. Select App Settings. Now scroll down and select the Repair option. When you repair an app, the app data is not affected and nothing gets deleted from your system. Wait for the process to finish. Once done, launch the game and check. If this does not fix the issue, then you can reset the app. You will find the reset option just below the repair option here. So reset it and then relaunch the game and check. Method 3. Troubleshoot the graphics drivers. Make sure to update the graphics drivers before you start gaming. This should help you avoid issues while gaming and boost performance and gaming experience. Here is how you can update your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. If updating graphics drivers doesn't work, you can reinstall them. Expand the Display Adapter section and right-click on your graphics driver. Click on the Uninstall Device option and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. After installation of the drivers, install them again. For the AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app, then run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, install and run the GeForce Experience. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Once done, restart your PC. Then rerun the app to check for any updates. If any updates are available, download and install them. If you have multiple GPUs for your system, then make sure to use the one for gaming as this can tackle the graphics intensive tasks well. So using the dedicated GPU for gaming can avoid issues while playing games like Black Ops 6. There are different ways to check if you are running the dedicated graphics card depending on your operating system and the specific card you have. You can follow the method shown here. Open Device Manager, expand Display Adapters. You should see two adapters listed here. One for your dedicated graphics card and one for your integrated graphics card. The dedicated graphics card will have a longer and more specific name than the integrated one. The dedicated graphics card may also have a higher memory size listed. So make sure to run the game with the higher memory size to avoid loading or crashing issues. Method 4. Close background programs. Sometimes streaming and downloading can compete for resources and cause issues while playing games like Black Ops 6. So close unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Process tab and right-click on the processes you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to kill. Then exit the window. Method 5. Reinstall Black Ops 6. If the methods shown in this video could not fix the issue, then reinstall COD Black Ops 6. To do so, press Windows plus I to open Settings. Open Apps, then head to Installed Apps. Click on the three-dot menu next to the game. Click on the Uninstall button. Follow as shown to uninstall the game. Once the uninstallation of the game completes, restart your PC. Once your PC restarts, reinstall the game to some other drive or SSD. Now launch the game and check. And there you have it. The methods to fix this app can't open, check the Windows Store for more info, error message while playing Call of Duty Black Ops 6. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.